drop them stats. Coach gonna take you out to dinner after that game. Don't no say nothing about it. No cut. No cut.
So what we do too want to talk about, you know, right now, you know, if you're in the streets, you know, I feel like get out the streets, you know, get on your swipe shit, bro. That's all I'm gonna say. And we are gonna start swipe. We are gonna start coming with the shooter report, bro, because niggas are getting murked in Richmond, Virginia, and it's like it's I don't know. I'm not gonna say it's that all the time. It's not, but niggas is dropping. Niggas is getting murdered.
It's like a baby Chirac out here, man. Yeah, that's so terrible, for real. Like, yeah. This city is literally, I call it Gotham City.
No cut.
Gotham. It's like a little Gotham. Like, for real. Like,
I'm weak now.
Like, no cap, bro. Shit, I don't think it's really going to get better. It's going to get worse before it gets better. Like,
let's pull up again, man. Hey, this for all my dead niggas, man. We're going to pull up. We're gonna pull up one time. I don't think we did that ever.
But so really, we really should be getting like prepared for.
Hey, nigga, I got you again.
We really should be prepared for World War III. That could be actually happening too. That's some real shit. Hey, nigga, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
So it's like, and they just had a gun show. When the gun show was yesterday, I think. No cap, gun show was yesterday out here. So you know,
just be out here on the regular.
Cause it's like in. And it's like people are showing up and leaving out with some mad artillery, like.
Yeah.
Gun show got some pretty good prices, bro. So shout out to the gun show out here. Shout out to them. They making it possible for niggas to get good deals on straps.
I feel like, yeah, because you got to stay strapped. That long story short, just in life, just stay strapped, stay strapped. Like, I think next time I hit the studio. Excuse me, I'm gonna make a song called "Stay Strapped," straight up.
You got to, man, but like, it's got you gotta really practice your tools. Don't have a tool and don't know how to use. I think that's why people are dying too, because they are getting accidentally shot. People are shooting themselves. Like, you gotta know how to use these guns, man. If you gotta go to the range or go to the country, start shooting their firearms.
Hey, nigga, yeah. Nigga, we ain't gonna speak too much because you already know, but just know, nigga.
Just practice your.
You know what it is, nigga. You know the fucking vibes. Yeah. Hey, do what you do. Take your shorty to the range.
The country is good too. Old school, out in the old school country, man. It's nothing better when you don't got nothing but acres.
Yeah,
you good. You have a ball out there.
No cut. So yeah, man, that shit is crazy, bro. So yeah, I want to big up some people because I just see their names on. You already know the Fly Reek, whatever Scamcast shit. Is there anything you want to talk about though?
I mean, we pressed on everything. I could be forgetting a few things. Niggas is quite big, but
is there anything on your mind? You know, from the guy in the background, my nigga, not Ratchet Rick, but I like to keep people mysterious sometimes. So from now on, you're gonna be referred to until we got a mic. For you, sometimes, who knows? We're going to be having guests on here. It's going to keep getting bigger and bigger, better and better. Mochetta, whatever, is clever. You know, I'm doing better than the most. You know, and let's just do a toast. You know, let's just do another toast. Let's just do that. Wow. 2020 shit, nigga.
2020, man.
Motherfucking Scamcast, nigga. They going to start tuning in crazy. We just saying fuck it right now. You already know. We gonna show y'all later on what's really happening. That's why niggas just I just be weak, you know.